Singapore McDonald's has this curry sauce that is the stuff of legend, and as it goes with legendary food products, it's not available in North America. So I decided to make my own, or at least something that's close. And I got three ingredients here: ketchup, Kewpie mayo, and Japanese curry powder. It's gonna be super simple. So I'm eyeballing here. I'm gonna start with a tablespoon of mayo, a teaspoon of ketchup, and about a teaspoon of curry powder. I'm gonna mix it together and give it a taste. Now, if you need to adjust the curry, add as much as you like. And what you end up with is this tasty sauce that has richness from the mayo with a hit of sweetness from the ketchup and complexity from the curry. Now, if you want some spice as well, add a dash of sriracha. This DIY curry sauce is super versatile. You can use this with fries, fish, burgers, whatever you like. So give it a try and let me know in the comments what you would put this sauce on.